Nigga, let us please. God damn, nigga, I'm on the spot now. I'm on both. I didn't know I was gonna be doing comedy tonight. Like, I ain't a comedian, bitch. I'm gonna be funny. We gonna start with this house right here. I feel like I'm a hustler. Say, TD, come on. You can't stop right here. TD, I keep on going, bro. Fuck, bro. Come over here. Fuck, bro. Oh, I got you. This is that real. This, how your grandma come out your door while she go on to school? That fucking summertime rule, bitch, you come in or you gonna stay out. So you went outside at 11 o'clock, you allowed to be outside just to eat tonight. So you got the hose pipe, lead poison. Don't talk about you got plans for your friend house, he not there. Bitch, I came outside 10 a.m. You not here? I got all my toys with me, bitch. This is nice. Got the window right here. This. Who, how many of y'all chicks had a window like this for y'all baby room? And they came over there like this. What's that? What's that? I'm chilling. Fucking daddy. What you want, a nigga? Nothing, Mr. Emerson. Nothing, Mr. Emerson. That stupid ass mustache. For real. This is a real house. For real. I feel like I'm about to break my virgin. Like the Section 8 house, you can hear. This is how you listen to see if your mom or your dad or the dog was coming. You gotta listen to the flow. You feel me? Nigga, take your clothes off. Like, hold on, let me see if they come from the front. Because the Section 8 house is real small. Just put you into the ground and see if grown woman come walk from the front. Then she come right in and chill out. Leave your shirt on. I'm gonna get you like that, ladies. What was y'all favorite word when y'all think y'all were generally broke in high school? Don't let it be. Don't nothing. And you know New Orleans niggas, our favorite word.
I got you.
You lying. Nigga, I was saying got you. He fucking lying. I'm gonna fuck with this. Be some fucking album songs from the store. I got you. Nigga, on the J's. He's not coming back. For real, nonsense fucking down bad. But I understand the nonsense is mourning. He need to unmourn, all right? My mama passed, Mario in heaven, my mama in heaven. They mad at nonsense right now. Fuck all that, alright? They got me out here. Too much broad, break Mario up. Drop me down like angel shit, alright? Now I'm telling nonsense, bruh. Y'all them curls and shit, drink winning, lights in the all that shit, alright? Mario in heaven, he the lightest angel up there. He the only angel, the best, he the angel all up in hell, alright? You know everybody else had an habit? Alright, Mario is good ass hell too. I was jealous of that. That was my first, but I was jealous of that nigga. That is good ass hell. Every time you come around, we be like, fuck old bitch ass. Real, man. Dog too. He can rap his ass off like a motherfucker. I had to teach him about his artistry. You know, rappers don't know they speak in gospel. You feel me? Mario get a boot one day, start talking about all the type of shit. I say, hold up, brother. Nah, we not gonna punch in our ass and flip it down the steps. No, fuck no. Are you trying to get some pain medicine? Nah, you should hear the nigga drive about in fucking boots. They be embarrassing y'all. They really be embarrassing y'all. I really want to get in the boot and be like, you is fucking lying. I remember I was starving. Nigga, you 19 years old, bitch. Go inside all the time when you gonna eat, motherfucker. You lie on your mom and talk about something you never had. Nah, nigga, come here and bat the piss out of you. Playing with that fucking lady. For real, bruh. Get it together. I don't know what's up with that shit. Bruh, I can't believe they did this to me, bruh. Look at my hat. I did not come here for this. Alright? I came here to be untouched. Look at my hat. It's untouched. I can't even let y'all don't touch my hat. I'm gonna smack the fuck out of one of y'all. The more y'all touch my hat, the more nappy it gets, alright? It's the Frankie Beverly Mays had me squeeze under here and start singing. Put the back on. Don't look at me like that. A lot of y'all looking at me like you don't know me. Well, I don't owe you either, so fuck it, we even. All right? I didn't know I was coming out here. You niggas tough as project steps. First of all, the nigga in the back telling us he doesn't be funny like Kevin Hart. First of all, Kevin Hart ain't got this badass friend of Dylan and Mays, 1987, Jazz Fest edition hat. Dookie, fuck no, he don't. But thank you for the comparison. Plan on me. Fuck all that. That is my hat.
You hear what you think?
What it is? Chill out. You heard me make me skate up here. New Orleans niggas, they aggressive, even if they're nice. You should see my fans. You should see what they do me. I had to tell her, I don't walk in the film, man, a guy, so I'm cool with it, you know? Other people will be spooked, niggas just staring at you. I'm at the fucking gas station, pumping gas, nigga, like. Lord, my prosper. I'm gonna get all the gas, shake the gas, can I get $2 out of this bitch? Get all $3 out of this motherfucker. Nigga, walk up to me, I see, boy, it's about to go down. I grab my 38 with the green handle. If you don't, y'all see my hat, see, you know, I ain't gonna see my automatic. But you see my hat? I had a 38 with a green handle, bitch. Got an old soul, I'll shoot your other hand, bitch. Fuck all that. A real nigga walked up to me, I said, I'm gonna shoot this bitch right under his arm. Nigga said, you that stupid ass nigga, huh? You that stupid ass nigga. Oh, stupid ass, you fucking funny ass, dumb ass nigga. I'm like, thank you, brother. I gotta take that. He's like, nigga, just stop. Somebody see me and stop. And from my kid, obey. This nigga, ho, out here. Imagine hearing that shit with your mama home from jail, nigga. All right, you in the mall, nigga, see, oh, brandish your ball in the video. Oh, scare that bitch, please. My mama in the cabin, you ain't no hoe. All right, put your fucking shoes on. Handle your business. Mama, you a fan. Chill out. Calm down. Chill the fuck out. Real, bro, I got nothing to do with you. My mom, first, she spent 25 years in prison. And my uncle bought her a fucking 3D glasses, let her watch Avatar. I come in the house, she just shot the whole house up. She's been in jail 25 years. And I come in and she's like, baby, you're not gonna take you away from me again. I said, what you talking about? Get down, you didn't come. What the fuck going on? What you doing, mama? I told my mama to get off of social media because she was on my, you know, she was on my social media. She don't understand what social media is. She understands Facebook, but she don't know social media. She don't. All right, my mama called me the other day. She's like, baby, what you doing? I say nothing on Twitter. She's like, what street that's off? Canal? Just ain't even fucking real about it. For real. Seriously, I'm just gonna say it. Listen to me. I don't lie. I used to like going to see my mama when she was in jail. I was a teenager. All the moves used to be on when I used to go to prison. I ain't gonna lie. All the moves used to be on my back in the prison. Every time I go see my mama, all of them staring at me when I walk. Don't open the door.
Look
at it. Look at it. I'm one for you. I got you. I was a man. I didn't see my fucking mama at all the hoes. Lord. Mama was mad at me. She shut my business down. I couldn't come visit her for 2 months. Gotta get my life together. Let me do me. I'm a fucking player, baby. All right? Jail love. I was writing more letters than fuck the post office man. He's coming on himself, nigga. I was writing letters. Who's writing letters in school? Anybody wrote letters in school? Niggas? That's because y'all couldn't read. Fuck y'all. I can read if you read. That's why, bitch, I used to really write letters, bitch. Time, date, room, where, song, hello.
Oh, yeah.
Bitch, y'all, how you doing? I miss you. Ooh, love. Love. Niggas couldn't read. Oh, stupid ass. Look at your pretty boy ass. You can't read, motherfucker. You be reading one word under each fucking. You read like this, bitch. That's why I'm sitting there writing letter after letter. I wrote so many letters, the lunch lady got one of them bitches, you hear me? I was trying to figure out, I should have given me free gumbo and free grilled cheese, all the extra grilled cheese. Here you go, bitch. What's up with this? Got that fucking letter. For real. I like that. I used to really write time, date. Place, song, case. I'm missing you. Oh, Lord, Lord. Right there. What's up, my lovely? So you with that new nigga, huh? I used to write all my letters.
my cousin and brothers that was in jail. So I write, even though I was home in high school, I used to write to all my chicks like I was in jail. So what's up, how I been on the outside? What the fuck? My shit. Oh shit, it's my... Look, Mr. Quinn have no lining either. It's like New York City.
I hate you niggas to bone a shot like this. Dude, your glasses up, man.
You good? I can go, cause my head is I'm trying to preserve itself in my head. So you good?
Yeah. What's happening, y'all?
Fuck all this.
You ready to go?
Nigga, no, I'm probably ready to go, nigga, cause this cape you got on is scaring me. Bitch, this bitch looking like a elegant ball Harry Potter some shit.
So you ready?
This bitch like you about to perform the Secret Garden. The secret castle.
You don't like my cape?
You nice, you cape. You fucking cape. You niggas with hell always gotta be extra. Fuck, bro.
And that is the original Frankie Brevley up on top of your head.
You're fucking right. After the morning. Bitch.
What's up, y'all? What's up? What's up? What's up? Thank y'all for coming out. Thank everybody for coming out.
I'm so glad you made it, bro. Y'all just know some nonsense. He made it, bro. For real. I think I knew what it was. It was you didn't turn your 54th curl, did you?
Yeah, well, that bitch was struggling. I was struggling.
So, like,
no, thing, you know, I've been going through a lot.
I know, dog.
I appreciate you.
I don't know what I would do without you. You my dog. You feel my gold on. You feel my rings and shit. You feel me?
Mario had insurance, nigga.
I hit Ace. Well, hey, at least he did.
You had insurance, nigga. Fuck that.
At least he did.
Look, black people, that's something we need to fucking do. I don't give a fuck who he is. He has some fucking insurance.
Don't worry about me, y'all. Don't go spending y'all ass money on me. Put me in a milk cart and flew me up to Mississippi. Fuck it.
Bro, it felt so good when the people were like, well, how long will it be? They actually asked us how long it was gonna take us to raise money. Like, I felt like Judd Jefferson. What say, bitch, must have had insurance. We good, we can pick a casket out now.
Huh.
Where y'all think Bill and them got that song from?
Design the casket.
I was like, fuck that.
I had to talk him out of it at first. Cause I told him, I said, look, we should get the Louis Vuitton one. Fuck all that, you feel me? Hey, for me.
For you?
Yeah.
Why?
I want Louis Vuitton with some Prada.
What the fuck is that, little pride?
Bitch, you not gonna, that gonna be the only casket I buried, bitch. Just sit me on top of the grave. That's it. Don't touch my casket.
You gonna sit on that bitch?
Seriously, and listen, like, I wanna let you know something.
What?
Alright? I want you, if I go first, I want you to sit my car keys under me, because I don't want nobody to drive my fucking car. Sit my car keys under me.
You serious?
Yeah. Car keys important. That's how old ladies wake up. That's their alarm clock.
Well, y'all give it up for my man, Chuck.
Chuck, what's up, baby? We're kind of forever.
Chuck, don't be mad at me. I thought more people was coming to this bitch too, though. But you know what? On the real shit.
I think it's okay.
On the real shit, I'm happy as a motherfucker because everybody here is motherfucking people. So I'm good. Like, I know everybody in this bitch. Like, for real. So I'm good as a motherfucker. And they asked me how my shit was, I'm gonna say that.
Fuck,
nigga, you look like a gay homeless person.
Can I have something to eat? Give me a two quarters. I'm not hard. I know you probably, you still hate me from what I said about homeless people. Listen, bruh, I'm not hard on homeless people. It's just like, you know, if I give money as a church in the bag, bruh, and my daddy told me, it's how you help a homeless person. Now become one. So listen, this is how we're gonna do this. I'm being honest, all right? Now listen, I saw my false brother in front, special K. With certain
kids. Yo, Exxon, I was with you that night.
Yeah, I saw a nigga lying, it was still small, too. And I had to ask him, like, this is what you mean? I used to follow you around. No, fuck that. All right? I used to follow this thing around the house. Okay? And I'm not giving no white person that's homeless money because they had a 400-year head start. Fuck all that. they know somebody on a plantation or some shit like that. You ever seen a homeless Chinese person? Fuck no. All right, then. All right, choose to be Ching Chow Ming. All right.
So they fucking stick together. They have 800 motherfuckers standing in one house with some rice pads.
Meanwhile, niggas can't shut nothing. You know, meanwhile, niggas can't shut nothing, huh?
Fuck.
Niggas put their names on the shit in the refrigerator. Okay, yeah. Nigga had the whole refrigerator split in half. One name on the mayonnaise, one name on the bread. Fuck it, we beat them, see, bitch.
Man. Say, bro, you know what I want to ask you? Cause you know, I cannot relate to like her shit.
What you got?
Cause you know, y'all know I'm mixed. I take bubble baths.
Alright. I edge ride.
My partner just got out of jail, and he like been fucking me up with some shit, you did. Like he did 17 years in that bitch.
Alright.
And he called me the other night, he was like,
I'm sending you to walk to jail, I'm going to hold on to
you. See, I knew I could ask you, you did. And the nigga was like, say, dog, I'm loving it out here. I'm loving it out here. I'm like, you good? He's like, yeah. I'm raping these hoes in the ass. I'm raping all these hoes in the ass.
Look at you got on.
Hold up. He got some other shit going on. In jail ain't fuck that. He's been fucked up before the sentence. You know, niggas in jail get a change of heart. They get in jail, they get a change of heart and shit. You know, these niggas out here greedy. You can't have both. You either gonna suck it or you gonna eat it, my nigga. They go to jail and they go to McNine talking about something. Niggas in jail do shit in jail and try to have you thinking only in jail. My partner was smoking crack. Well, he's not my partner no more.
Nah, you should your partner, nigga.
Yeah, he was smoking crack. My ex-partner, he was smoking
crack. My partner bothered me, my ex-partner too, talking about he raping hoes in the ass.
Yeah, we ain't fucking with that. We ain't doing nothing. That's too extra. You gotta be modest when you're having sex, first of all.
We're not with a man.
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, hold up. Wait, I'm gone, bitch. I'm lost. Hold up, I'm gone. Take me away, Lord, right now.
No, don't go.
No.
Turn away from the light.
Tell you niggas in jail, shit. Tell you, I went to jail, bro. Niggas can't read. Niggas can't read in jail either. Niggas all that game.
That's where you got your hood fame from.
You know, I don't know how to read.
Oh.
I read for the whole jail, son.
For real?
I read for the whole jail. You was up in there with me. You
know? Fucking lie.
All right.
Nigga, I was a rat. I can't do jail. Nigga, I got titties. You know what niggas do to me in jail?
Yeah. They gonna give you $100. They gonna give you $100.
They ain't gonna give you shit.
They gonna tell you eat and do this. I want it the same way I gave it to you. And y'all fit ladies. With the same hat on.
I'm telling on everybody, nigga.
I don't play that shit. Listen, you better take your charge, bitch.
Ooh.
Don't roster first for
it. I ain't taking charge playing football, nigga. So I know I ain't taking nobody.
Hello. Right there. I will sing like Freddie Jackson on your ass.
Ooh,
it's something that I'm born to say. That it wasn't drugs anyway. Fucking right.
Yeah.
Don't leave me, though. You know, niggas should do hood shit to me. When you're a nigga with no record, you get fucked over.
Oh, I know.
That's their favorite word. This is their favorite sentence. Their favorite saying. They ain't gonna do you nothing. They gonna fuck over me. Bitch, who you talking to? I'm not about to take your Sean Daly bags of heroin.
Like, I tried to be in a game when I was coming up.
I had fun working out for you.
That shit did not work out good.
You got jumped in?
Nigga, I got asthma.
You got asthma. Who gave you joined, bitch?
See, you a little young, but the motherfuckers out here know they had this group called the Ballad Boys back when I was coming out.
I remember I was young, I heard about
it. Oh, Lord.
I wanted to be a Ballad Boy all my life.
No, you didn't. That bitch was ruthless, dog. Now, them bitches chased us out the lake one day, nigga, with pipes and fucking. Listen to the story. That's why I know I wasn't no real nigga.
All
right. Like, we stayed by the lake, nigga. They chased us, right? Them nigga had, like.
Hold on, who stayed by the lake, y'all?
That's where I grew up at.
And you got chased from your lake. All
right. Nigga, I left that bitch. He wasn't my lake, nigga. Nigga, they came by that bitch 40 deep, nigga.
So y'all let niggas in suede shoes whoop y'all ass, pretty much. Niggas with suede shoes on.
See, what niggas don't know, like, the Bandit Boys was mixed. Right. It wasn't just pretty niggas out of St. No.
Right.
Them niggas had Nightwall niggas, Heat Shield niggas. That.
So what happened to the niggas that got caught with fake ballots? They got executed?
They didn't have fake ballots when I was coming up. That shit just started.
Right. I saw a nigga with some animal ballots. Oh, nigga, it wasn't animal
ballots. It took me 2 years to get my ballots at Room. I had to put them bitches in there with me. That nigga, they was taking all my little swag and check.
Y'all had Barry's, we had Prada.
Yeah.
American Cup. You can play basketball in them bitches?
Mm-mm.
Mm-hmm. Cool Hines?
Mm-mm.
Know nothing about that?
Mm-mm.
That's why I'm broke. I don't know about none of that shit neither. I heard somebody talk about it.
But look, so when they chase us out the lake, right? We running, we getting the fuck. Like, I
run. You running behind all these Barry's?
No.
They took their Barry's off first because they didn't want to mess them up?
No, they didn't really fight their ballot. They just wore their ballot the same every dance.
So how the fuck niggas are named Valley Boys? They should have got beater boys to beat y'all ass.
They didn't beat our ass, nigga. Cause look, see, we ran.
What y'all had on first? What y'all had on? You had on ballots too?
No, nigga, I had on program.
That's why they whooped y'all ass. That's why they whooped y'all motherfucking ass.
I think that's what it was. It did start over shoes. Yeah. But man, the niggas chased us and we ran in some bushes, the little sticker bushes, you did? Yeah. So yeah, you know the little one? Me and them bitches. Poking the fuck out of us, right?
So how you end up in the bushes, they kick you with their ballots?
No, you let me finish this fucking story.
I'm trying to envision this shit.
This nigga think he Morgan Freeman because he got that old ass hair on.
Well, you know what? I am. Kick my ass.
But wait, so I ran, we in the sticker bushes, right? Them bitches got pipes, knives, everything. They looking
with
for
ballots on.
Yeah.
All right.
So we in the bushes, right? I start catching an asthma attack, and I'm in that room. My partner like, shut the fuck up. I'm like, after that, I quit. Next day, I bought my hat back. I can't be a real nigga. I try. I catch an asthma attack.
It was a game. For me, it was more like selling drugs. For me, I knew drugs. For me. When I saw my partner sell crack, and he pulled the crack out of his ass, they had shit on the back. And T.D. was like, come on, baby, I'm gonna spit that, I'm gonna wipe it off, put it in my hand. I knew the shit wasn't coming. And then Young Jeezy lied. Young Jeezy made it easy. He said, then what? I'm gonna stack my dough. Then what? I'm gonna stack my move. I'm gonna move the ass by AT house. He was lying. That's not how it went. I don't listen to Young Jeezy. All right? And Curtis Mayfield said, I'm your brother, I'm your daddy. I'm your pushing man. I was following all that shit. The old chase right on 110th Street.
All that was about crack?
Yes. Where the junkies go free. y'all been talking that trap shit. Like, for real, they been talking that trap shit.
Man.
Urban and Fire.
You know, my mama was on crack.
And my mama was so dope and used it too.
But you know what fucked me up with my mom? Yeah, my mom, I'm a survivor of a crack mom.
All crack baby special.
No, I wasn't no crack baby, nigga. That's no. I said my mama was on crack. She started doing the crack before.
Don't try to make this shit like you too perfect.
No, I'm a fucking crack baby.
Crack baby's got good hair too, man. Crack baby got good hair.
I wasn't a crack baby. She was did the shit after me.
Come on, it's all right, bro.
Like,
all right.
No.
All right, like, you don't have to, like try to make you feel lonely.
I'm telling you, me and my mom are not speaking right now because we got into an argument and she threw my past in my face.
Nah, since you came out here with a cape on.
What that mean?
Crack baby. Continue.
But you look like a crack baby now, nigga.
I saw one. I'm proud. Yes. We all have a 90% chance of being successful.
Who crack baby?
Diddy was a crack baby.
Who?
Ho was a crack baby. You know, I was a dope baby. I was official. Duchy Mario's, they call me. Me and Duchy Mario.
Duchy Mario.
Cool.
For me and my mom and I speak it, dog, because she threw my past in my face, right? So I grew her past in her face, right? So I was like, Mom, you can't say that shit because, you know, you used to be on crack. Nigga, my mama told me I was only on crack for 1 year. I said, what the fuck, you signed a contract?
She has a valid point. That takes self-determination.
What the fuck you do that at, though? Crack for 1 year?
Listen to me, that's powerful for you to stop smoking crack and start when you want to. You a multi-talented person. That's self-control. It's easy just to quit something. You feel me? You hear me? You got me? I'm here with you.
I don't know.
I don't hang with somebody who can smoke crack for a year and makes me stop. That's one hell of a life. So I mean, we can start stealing shit and she can make me stop. See, self-control. My mom didn't have that. She shot the police.
Yeah, your mom was a gangster.
Yeah, she was tripping though. She was tripping. I asked her what she regret, and she said, not shoot enough.
So she wanted a date.
Yeah, she, my mom was official. She was. My mama really was official. She got mad at me because I couldn't bring up no good memories. What you remember about your mama, Mario? What I remember? Ooh. What I remember about my mama? Ooh, let's try this. I remember plastic glass, fist pumping through the glass. I remember that. Sorry. That's all the fuck I remember. Like, that's the real I remember. That's all I remember. We not lying. That's all I remember. My mama, she like Luther Vandross a lot.
How old you was when you your mama went to jail?
I was 3 and a half, you heard me? I was down in the street, fuck 12! With a pimp on. To take my mama to jail, I was yelling, fuck 12! With a pimp on, nigga. Yeah, I was chill. I'm lying.
I know you is.
Now you motherfuckers.
Y'all ain't even have pimping. You said you was a drug
addict. No, no, mama sold that shit. She ain't used that shit. No.
Oh, my bad. Why you gonna make my mother make me a drug baby? Don't get mad. Just like a black cheeky motherfucker. Now you gonna get mad. See, there ain't no fun when a rapper got the gun, huh? Come on, man. You know I'm just joking. I know.
Yeah, that's the power of nine. It's so easy to be negative. That's saying.
What?
It's so easy to be negative. It's so easy to be negative. Bro, I swear. You fucked up. Real though.
I'm fucked up?
No, we all fucked up.
Yeah, we are.
Y'all all right? Everybody okay? Y'all make some noise for y'allself, huh? Yeah. I'm really happy to see my homie back on stage. It means a lot to me, you feel me? The cake fucked me up. That's all, the cake fucked me up. I can ask you a question. How you deal with hell loss?
I don't get that shit.
Huh?
I don't get that shit. You said hair loss?
Yeah.
I ain't losing my hair.
You look like a slim ass beard. Like a fucking chin strap.
I did that, nigga. I did that. My
Why?
Son. What?
Why?
Because I'm different.
Right, you're right. You
know, no.
Try babies for life.
No, Donna, be honest, it's like a, let me see if I can put this lightly. Mm-hmm. It's a pussy measure.
Oh.
Yeah, like it lines up. And right.
You know what? I got you. I see it. Yeah. But right here, I see it. Right here.
Yeah,
like mine's a little more fuller.
Yeah.
Flavor saver. You know a ball head is an extra head?
For what?
Push broom.
Oh, that's why y'all ladies like nigga with ball heads?
Push broom. Could have a soft ball head though. You can't have the Rocky Mountain. Push broom soft. Like the custodian. And shake it.
No, nigga, you're gonna be blind. You're gonna be blind.
It's alright, you gotta use your forehead though, not the back of the skull.
Not the back of the skull.
At least you got hair, bro. I hate niggas that's losing their hair. This is how New Orleans been a club. Come on, now you got back there, you ready?
Yo, that DJ play some right shit. That's what happens when you get a red fucking DJ.
Drake got y'all feeling y'all self.
And Pusha T got you like you got a gangster.
Chill out.
I'm not about to play Drake talk. If I'm
light skinned.
No,
light-skinned.
I'm not light skinned, nigga.
I'm light skinned.
I'm like a mocha almond. I'm not.
Buckle back. Show me what you're on. CJ, drop the beat, please.
Nah, chill out. I don't want that shit. Why girls be dancing and throwing their ass all over the floor? And then say, look, you can't do that. You know that you don't smoke no good weed? Oh, bro, you just open. I don't hit the fucking weed no more.
That's my dog.
Hey, this is my dog, man.
That's my dog. That's my nigga.
Real weed, that's for us.
That's for us. That's
the
first nigga
that
let me know I had a
little dick. What?
That's my motherfucking
dog. Nah, we're gonna
wear
weed in. Forever. Keep the weed away from me. Fuck that.
No,
I'm not. Roll weed. I'm about to get some
crack gorilla. No, you gotta let me tell a story, nigga.
Right.
You gotta,
nigga, you gotta tell stories, period.
It wasn't like that.
I don't want it.
Wow.
It's thick anyway.
That's cool. Smoke for me, nigga.
What you put on weed?
Honey.
You honey. Put honey on a motherfucking weed. Sorry, nigga, bro. I thought I had an old soul.
Oh, I'm old.
Nigga.
I told you I'm an old nigga. I just
nigga. They gonna have a sweet ass all on my thumb. Fuck. Hey, bro, I hate when niggas like this. You gotta go get a cigar.
If you let sweet ass get on your thumb, nigga.
Fuck, man. You gotta go in the gas station, come out with a vaporizer and shit. And the apple. Fuck, man. Now she's coming over there with big ass glass jaws. You heard me? We was in the club, somebody hit a bone. I was nigga looking like Chris Rock.
You weren't supposed to tell that story.
What are you talking about? You like a fucking bone in the club.
You weren't supposed to tell that story.
I mean that bitch.
It was a smoking club.
Man, nah. Fuck that. I was that bitch in the dog.
What?
I think you know I'm on Instagram, Mario P smoking crack.
I bet you'll get buku views. Don't look like doing that other shit.
Nah, that's my beard is good. My beard is good. You don't have one.
Yo, who?
My beard.
Your beard?
Yep. The only hair I got, bitch. The only hair I got.
Ooh, she got high. What the beard do? She said beard gang.
Beard gang, my shit, my beard.
Oh, you was in the beard gang thing? You was one of them niggas?
No, beard gang, bro. Before Freeway. You hear me?
Look, they were going hot for them beard gang niggas.
Wash your beard, too. You niggas' beard just smell like straight house. Your beard be smelling like a couch out the A&T got up from it. Ass. That's what they go. I'm like, oh, brother, goddamn. Strong. Smell like A&T sell on your face.
I'm too cute for that shit, bro. That shit.
Because you got pubic hair on your face. That's all.
My shit better than yours, boy. You better feel it. Look at that. My shit curled up.
You got a toupee for a beard. A two beard. You got a two beard, not a toupee. A two beard. And that bitch is thin. Come on, man. This is real. This is real. And I don't even know beard though.
You ain't hitting up when I scratch my shit.
Nah,
that nigga, what?
Fuck that. And them big ass earrings. You like a first round draft pick. And for the Magnolia Boys, first election, third.
Hey,
bro. Narrow motherfucker. Hey, bro, I want to tell you, what's going on with these niggas out in the streets right now, bro? Like, I mean, all these foolish shit. Niggas giving head with their ass in the air. What's up with that shit that bad? You ain't no bad bitch. You can't be giving head with your ass in the air. What's wrong with you? What the fuck is this? What's going on? You like that? Girl, who the fuck? Lay on your side or something when you're eating that pussy.
Mm-mm.
Lay on your stomach like a sniper?
Mm-mm.
What about a sniper?
Mm-mm.
No? What about if you change the Earl like a mechanic?
It's only one way to really eat pussy.
Talk to me.
Only one way.
Talk to me.
I'm about to show that. All in one way.
Get your sex
I told you I had my dog.
Nigga in the closet.
Tell that ass up, bro. That's how we used to be. That's what
I'm
trying to tell you.
I'm
going to
play that shit.
Remember we used to be cheating each other?
Go ahead. Oh, so that's what was going on?
That was my dog.
That was WCW. Yeah, he was Jerry King.
He had the gold belt, nigga.
He was Jerry King Long. Oh my God, I'm gonna take it.
Yeah, that nigga pulled out
and
the whole room got dark. I
said,
fuck.
I'm a soloist. Fuck all that. That's the reason why, bitch. I march alone. Shit them. Get out of here.
Sometimes, it ain't no fun if the homie can't get
it. They can't get nothing. Ain't no fun.
Why she get shit?
Fuck him out. I never played none of that shit. You know, Mario, we got some holes in the hot tub. Let's get in the hot tub. Yo. You naked. I'm naked, I don't give a fuck if they naked. If your thigh even close to mine, I'm gonna run out of here. I'm not fucking with that. I'm a soloist. One band, one sound.
Let me show you. This is really the only way I take men on load. This is the only way you're supposed to be pussy. Nah.
What the? You better pray too.
Just the way you're supposed to.
All right, let me see this. All right.
See how this plate of food is? You get her on the end. You get on the end of anything. It could be a bed, one of them big balls, a chair, sofa leg. Get her on the. Oh shit.
Love you.
Somebody on the end of something.
Oh, my nigga trying to get it started up, huh? Wait, take that shit outside right now. You okay with you? The black people don't waste no motherfucking time. They ain't business.
See that shit? I'm falling out. Manifesting. It's that little dog spot right up there. I ain't even see nobody.
Manifesting. Don't it? They done fucked each other into a black hole.
But
evaporating off the pussy. Talk to me.
You get on your knees. You get on the end of some shit.
All right.
And you bless that shit like food. You did.
You get a check hole drink?
Yeah. You.
All right.
And then you just.
What about if she's on top of the hot water heater or something?
No, not like that.
I'm just asking.
Like it could be the end of a car, like by the bumper car.
Oh, okay.
Oh, one of the benches on the lake.
And you gotta be exactly like that?
No, you get on your knees like that, and you put her leg on this shoulder, and this leg on this shoulder, and you take the pan right here, right? And you squeeze so she can't move.
Okay. All right.
And that's how you eat pussy.
That sound like the Ebony. That sound like the nigga off the Players Club.
Huh?
Junior. That sound like a rape movie.
That's why she can't go nowhere.
That sound like Junior. You can never tomorrow, bitch.
No, if you got to the point of eating pussy, it's consensual.
That's right. That's why I got papers.
You got papers?
Papers from now on.
Something you gotta sign?
Yeah, something the fuck we going on a date. You gotta sign papers. And I'm getting cameras. I mean, I have theme music behind me and everything else.
Come on.
What's all that?
Come on, I'm gonna be in theme music. Shoot.
Fuck
those. That's all I knew.
Fuck those.
Y'all know what song I was trying to do. That's all I knew.
If niggas in New Orleans had a choice of theme music, bitch, it'd be Pop Rose Rolling Stone. It was the 3rd of September.
Oh, man. This, y'all having fun out there tonight?
Yeah.
I'm loving
this. Nasha planned this. He planned this whole little switch. You hear me? Damn, bruh. You feel me? I really had fun. It's my first time ever, you know, rocking out like this. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it.
Like, this show really was, like, I really wasn't worried about the titties and shit too much because I picked, this show was, like, really selectively picked, right? Mark C's, where you at?
Where you at, Mark? Where you at, Mark? Come on, baby.
Jay Gibbons? Come on.
I need to walk up here. The nigga that had was with Tupac. Then they jumped around the way. That's in Vegas in 95. Yeah, come on fast, my time is.
Like you as you before,
man. The shirt is extraordinary. Come on now, Mark. I know you living like that. Come on now. Fuck it. Let's do like we was small. We had the treehouse.
You know what we
used to do, man. Yeah, we how we used to do, bitch. We had the treehouse. There's a piece of ass mattress. There's a piston mattress below us, bitch. There ain't no piston mattress.
Girl, we jumped that fence. And white people
yelling. Yeah, bro. They used to get
food to come.
They came home
from vacation. They were like, next time you come, man, we got some chicken and water, motherfucker.
Yeah, I'm gonna fucking put it like that. We used to get food for the whole summer without them asking. That's what happened.
The whole summer.
The older niggas came, moved us. We pulled up older niggas that were barbecue grills and shit. They could push us out. Older niggas from the block.
So we ready for a party and then people
bang together. I got popped underwater, white man. Came on his belt, and I'm under the water, just Malcolm Phelps and like, fuck all of this, here's a dog pool. Fuck that.
I think we was on Jefferson Avenue.
The Jefferson Highway? It was. Jumped that fucking fence every day. I'm like, bitch, it was hot outside. Nice ass pool there, 8 feet too? The goosh. My nigga Jay Gibbons, what's up, dog? You hear me? The dog skinny one? You hear me? I'm light skinned. I'm the lightest out of all these niggas here. What's up, Pop?
Y'all niggas, all three colors of chocolate.
What y'all got? Y'all giving up a Mark handle model. He's wearing handle model Mark. He's wearing my dog.
Man, like for real, like check this out. Like I picked everybody to be on this show, my comeback show, like because y'all know what I've been going through. Niggas are stupid.
Yeah, baby, come on, baby, you know what's going on.
But, I'm good, y'all. Like, I'm in a good place, and it's because, like, each and every last one of y'all, like, I can honestly take my finger and point to every last person in here and say, you called and checked on me. That's real shit. That's what we need more of. We need to support each other, more love. Like, this dude was on nonsense. You need to get back on stage. I know what you're going through. You know what Mario would have wanted.
Yeah.
Constantly.
Yeah.
My nigga right here, my dog was, ain't no police in here. My dog was like, dog, what you want to do? You want to go get high, nigga? You want to get drunk? What you, nigga, you just want to ride around, nigga? Nigga, you want to listen to music? Whatever you want to do, nigga, call me anytime of night. You did, you know what I'm saying? Then Mario. Like, my last trip with my Mario was with this Mario because of this Mario. You know what I'm saying? Like, he invited my son to come on that trip. He wouldn't have did that. That shit would have never happened. So, I really appreciate everybody, every fucking body
that came
out here. You know what I'm saying? They y'all supported y'all page, you know? Like, nobody even asked for, like, free, man. Like, this real shit, man. I'm glad everybody here, you know, y'all look at each other, man. It's love. Like, black people, white people, my girl Coco, you know what I'm saying? She was,
what's
you
up,
want an elbow? What you want, bro? I got you.
You walking out with capes and shit.
You know what? That what the fuck it was, the round one. The one I ate the whole thing.
You come out here looking like your bad side. Fuck him up, last man. Bad conscience.
I look like my bad side, nigga. Go ahead.
This nigga's nonsense got a Crown Royal cup. You went to Kanye wedding?
Who's Kanye?
From my neck, my back. She got married and they had a Crown Royal wedding. I'm not lying. Google it. They had a Crown Royal wedding.
Apple.
Her nigga is dressed like a motherfucking Crown Royal band.
Let's go whoop this nigga Orlando Anderson ass. Fuck that. Mark got me feeling like 1995.
First time I jam, I'm a bold bitch.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like whooping a nigga ass in a hotel lobby right now, like, pop. You gotta walk off fast,
Mark. My nigga Nonsense got it on some lava pants.
Watch out. Shout to y'all. Shout to Nonsense. Thank y'all for coming out tonight, man. We're gonna talk.
Yeah.
Who birthday? It's your birthday.
Go ahead,
give it to him.
It's your birthday. Throw it in the blender. Put it on high. Make the visual splinter. Blender. Blender, happy birthday. Happy birthday.